Our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as Imam Muslim narrated in his Sahih min Hadith, Abi Dharr radiallahu ta'ala anhu, that the Prophet said, ثَلَاثَةٌ three, لَا يُكَلِّمُهُمُ اللَّهِ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ three types of people Allah is not going to speak to them the Day of Judgment. وَلَا يَنظُرُ إِلَيْهِمْ and Allah will not look at them. وَلَا يُزَكِّيهِمْ and Allah will not purify them. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ and for them is a severe punishment. These people, they have a severe punishment. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as Abi Dharr radiallahu ta'ala anhu mentioned, فَقَرَأَهَا رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ ثَلَاثَ مَرَّاتٍ. The Prophet recited this, said this three times. Abu Dharr then said, خَابُوا وَخَسِرُوا. These people have failed. These people are doomed. These people are in a state of destruction. مَنْ هُمْ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ. Who are these people that Allah will not talk to the Day of Judgment? Allah will not look at them the Day of Judgment. Allah will not purify them the Day of Judgment. Who are these people? The Prophet said, Al-Musbilu. It is the person whose garment drags for the man below the ankles. He's got a garment and his garment is below his ankle. Allah will not look at him the Day of Judgment. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not purify him. And Allah will not speak to them the Day of Judgment. Look how severe this is. You have a garment, brother? Make sure that your garment is above your ankles. You have two places it could be. It could be in the heart, it could be halfway into your shin, which is how it used to be for the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasalam said in the hadith, he said, izarul muslim ama izarul mu'min, the izar of the mu'min, the lower garment of the believer, is nisf saq, is half the shin. That's sunnah. And it's a virtuous one to do. But what you must, if you don't want that, what is obligatory on you, oh brother, is that you make sure that your garment is above your ankles. That is what? Above your ankle. That is a must for every single man, whether you're wearing trousers, whether you're wearing thobe, whether you're wearing izar, whatever you're wearing. No man's garment could drag. If you do that, Allah will not speak to you the Day of Judgment. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not look at you. And Allah will not purify you the Day of Judgment. If you're willing to go through that the Day of Judgment and you have the strength and the ability for it, then go ahead, do it. Drag your garments. But if you know, as a believer should, that you don't have the strength to not be punished, you don't have the strength to go through adab, you can't endure Allah not speaking to you subhanahu wa ta'ala and Allah not purifying you that day, then have your garment above your ankles. It's even better for your garment, brother. It's actually better for your garment. It will last longer. You don't have to go out there and get a new thobe or a new trousers. The second one,